Well, we're in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. I think this is where Dolly World is at. I'm hoping for a park or something so I can have a picnic. There's a goat coaster. Chainsaw artist around here. Country stores, country cafe, a lot of antique stores. Seem to be the rule around here. There's an Alpine coaster. Oh, that's that one I heard about. Oh man, that's the one that goes up in the mountains and remember that one. It's crazy. Way down, you go through this, go through the woods at 60 mile an hour coaster. I ain't doing that, but I bet Ellen would like it. Okay, according to my cell phone, I should be going right by Dolly World, and I think that big roller, that Ferris wheel in front of me, which you can probably see, is probably in Dolly World. Anyway, this is town's pretty much a tourist town, of course, camping. Fancy hotels, and camping, gift shops, and stuff like that. About what you would expect. There's Mel's Diner back there. Definitely looks like a diner. Some of this might be Dolly World in front of me, I don't know. Some kind of stuff over there. Alright, let's see here. Let's get this one guy I gotta wait on. No, that's not Dolly World there, that's just some other little amusement thing. The other world's over here on the left, so I'm just going to focus the camera over in that direction and see what you can see. If I'm not planning on stopping. Diner.
all kinds of stuff.
There's a Jurassic Park jungle ride here on the right. Anyway, this whole area here is turning into an amusement park, it looks like. There's an arcade. Dolly's, little Dolly's factory store. Probably has nothing to do with Dolly Parton. Anyway, there's all kinds of stuff both sides of the road. There's a bungee jump over there. Seen Dolly World or not. Back in there somewhere. I haven't seen anything that says Dolly World turn here. So I think of a bunch of just tag alongs here. There's some kind of a really great roller coaster or something there. Raceway, I don't know. Golf course. It's kind of cool. This whole thing has turned into another Branson, it looks like. Rooster Pancake House. Cheddar's. Turn back over this way. Fancy Golf. Anyway, according to the map, Dolly World's over here on this side of the road. I just haven't seen it. I've actually seen it yet. Other stuff. The old mill, historic site. Okay, Dollywood's Splash Country left at Signal. Okay, so I think the real Dolly World is up here, left at this next signal. All this other stuff is tag-alongs. I sure wouldn't want to spend the night here. This place is insane. It's 2 months before tourist season opens up. Yep, Hollywood. Hollywood information, turn here. Okay. Dollywood. Dollywood's Splash Country. That way. In there somewhere. Well, Denny's is here. It's not a total loss. At least I had some place to eat. trampoline park. There's some kind of a big dome up here on the right, looks like. Not sure what it is. Dixie Stampede. It's a dinner thing. If you're young and can put up with the bullshit, this would be a cool place to come. Not for me, too many tourists. There's that globe thing, I'm not sure what that is. I think Dollywood's over there in the hill somewhere behind all this junk. Can't really see much from here. Pigeon Forge. And this road just kind of skirts along the edge of Smoky Mountain National Park, so it'll be a pretty drive. And this goes all the way into Johnson City, where I'm spending the night. See, there's the sign, Foothills Parkway. So if I turn right, I'm going into the park, I guess. I decided to go through the park after I left Johnson City. It's probably the road I'd come on. Anyway, my scenic drive. Gatlinburg, 4 miles. Gatlinburg, I'm sure, had something in the Civil War. I don't know. I leave John City, I might just come this way on purpose and just go across the Smokies. Turn it off.